Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. So today we've got a lovely new hand that I'm working on, and it is from Red Iguana, and the nails just slot inside the cuticles, which is great because you can just like pull them out as you wish. So I'm starting off by sculpting a long ballerina in All Natural from CJP, and I'm just using the big boy brush to do this. So I'm just sculpting out to a nice long length, keeping my sides straight, making sure my C curve is there already, and just taking it down to the desired length. So this is like our base layer in a natural colour. So now I'm just going to come in and do the thin base on the nail plate, and this is going to obviously protect the nail plate from the glitters, and also when your client comes back to file them off, this is what you'll file back down to. And then I'm using Angel Flake, I'm using Shards, I'm using a whole bunch of like them colour shifting glitters just because I think they look absolutely stunning, and I'm just loading that nail up, really thin, tiny small beads of clear, and just patting them on. I'm not building any bulk, and I'm not picking up big, huge beads to pick them up either. And I'm just going to nudge them all around the nail until they look super, super pretty. Oh, love it. So I'm moving on while that glitter all sets in place, and this form just slips slightly, and that other nail looks like it's going upwards a little bit, but it's okay when I'll cap that all and just file it into the correct shape. I'll just build a little bit more on top and file from underneath just to straighten out that nail, but I'm just going to do the exact same process on this nail. I will then cap in All Natural. I do put a bit of white on, but I wish I didn't because then I covered it a bit too much. I wanted these to come out like milky opal nails. But next time if I do them on a client, I'll actually just cap in the All Natural and not put any white on. There isn't really much more I can add, to be honest, and the kids are running right, so I'm just trying to voice over as quick as I can without any children here. I have left a picture at the end for you all to watch. I did apply some Swarovski crystals as well. I hope you're all enjoying the summer holidays. I love you all so much. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you all again in my next video. Bye!